The violation of a restraining order is usually a civil remedy. However, a protective order, albeit civil, is enforced through a criminal procedure. So it's quasi-criminal, quasi-civil.